It's probably fitting that teams of helpers are building a water feature in the pouring rain. Most have come from the United States to help. Wildlife HQ won an international competition, chosen because of Australia's bushfire crisis and the zoo's commitment to animal conservation.
This is only my second time to Australia, but this story was so good, we wanted to be able to do this.
The prize was a $25,000 pond.
It works with Mother Nature, not against her. So there's no chemicals, it's all bacteria, biological. So we're creating an overfiltration system for this because we don't want them, the zookeepers, to have to clean the water out. Once you fill it up, this literally should go maybe with a once a year clean out.
It'll be a flashy addition for the zoo's newest arrivals.
It's really going to be the feature of the exhibit. So when the white chick gibbons arrive, this will now be our most spectacular exhibit we have here at the zoo.
White-cheeked gibbons are critically endangered, with only a few thousand left in the wild. The zoo will join a global breeding program.
To have a nice little area here that they can, we'll hopefully have their first date, get to know each other, and then most importantly, we want the babies to come along.
The lovers will arrive by June. Katie Tony, 7 News.